What is SEO? SEO is short for Search Engine Optimization. Basically, SEO is about getting your website found in Google and the other search engines. Now, quite often people say to me, well, we're already found on the first page of Google. And what they actually mean is if they type in the company name, it gets found. So for instance, let's try typing in the a search for the words Cheltenham Group. Not surprisingly, we typed in the exact name and sure enough, it came up on the first page, top of the first page in fact. Now that's all very well if your customers already know that they know the name of your company and they can take an educated guess as to what to search for. Now, in most cases, people don't know the name of your company. They're potentially new customers searching for your particular product or service, and they're just searching for a generic search. So for instance, in our case, we offer SEO training. So if we do a search for SEO training, and then quite often people will add a local search criteria. In our particular case, we're in a small city called Joondalup, which is just north of Perth. So if we type in the word Joondalup and do a search on that, as you can see in this case, we didn't actually type in the name of the company. What we did was we typed in a general search, for instance, SEO training, plus a location, in this case, Joondalup. And the nice thing is, in this case, as you can see, we've come up first in search engines. As you can see, that's me, David Murray, and that's our company details there. We actually have two SEO websites. They're doing slightly different things and they're aimed at slightly different markets. And the nice thing is, if you look at the second listing in the search engine results here, and remember we're searching for SEO training Joondalup, you can see our second website is listed, and the address for that is www.websiteseoaustralia.com.au. The nice thing is, if we look down the rest of the results, so for instance, if we look at the third result here, you see that's us, our website seoaustralia.com.au address. The next result is also us. And if we scroll down a little bit more to see what else is on the first page, the next two results, they don't look like they're anything to do with us. They're from a website called domore.com.au. But on closer inspection, if you look at the results, you think, ah, that's actually also about us. Same with the next one down here. Again, that's also about us. This is a website that's basically set up by another company, and it lists training companies across Australia and training courses across Australia. So the idea is, even if you don't get your own website listed, you can also get yourself listed on other people's websites, and that will show up in the search engine results. In a similar fashion, if you look at the next couple of results, this one here, you notice it points to 4seotraining.com.au, which is one of our websites, as does the next one, as does the next one here. And these are actually, if you look carefully, they're all videos on YouTube. And again, you can see the accreditation there, a little picture of me and my name in each case. So again, even though our particular website here is not listed at the bottom of the page, what we've got are our videos on YouTube being listed in the search engine results. And if you look at the very last result here, it's from a website called dailymotion.com, which is very similar to YouTube in many ways. It hosts videos. And again, if you look carefully, you can see, actually, it's all about us. So again, if we just go back to the top page again, as you can see, when we type in SEO training Joondalup, not only are we on the first page, we fill the first page. Now what we can do is we can broaden out the search slightly. This was just a very localized search, so it wasn't too difficult to get listed on the first page. As it was, we dominated the first page. So let's broaden it out to SEO training Perth. For those of you who don't know, Perth is the capital of Western Australia, and we're based just outside Perth. Now as you can see in this case, again, we didn't mention the name of the company, we just typed in SEO training Perth. And again, as you can see, the company that was listed first is ours. And as you can see, our other company, or our other company web address, website seoaustralia.com.au, is listed in third position, and also, if you notice, in fourth position. So basically we have positions 1, 3, and 4 in response to that particular phrase. If we broaden it out still further, let's try a completely different search phrase. So we'll try Australian SEO training. Again, we haven't mentioned the company name, we're just doing a generic search for our particular service. And as you can see, the one that's listed first is for seotraining.com.au. Remember, these ones at the top here, these are paid for results. These are basically adverts, as are the ones down the side here. It can cost an awful lot of money to be displayed here. We're listed at the top of the organic section, and basically we get there by good SEO. Remember, SEO is search engine optimization. It's basically working on your website so it gets found within the search engines. Now, at the end of the day, it's not difficult to do SEO. It basically takes attention to detail. You have to know what you're doing, and you have to know what not to do. If you live locally to us, we run a whole series of seminars, from an introductory seminar to a two-day mastering SEO seminar. If you're not local to us, the good news is we now have a series of DVD tutorials which you can purchase from our websites, and these are available worldwide. So that basically shows you what we do, and it basically shows what can be done with good SEO. As I said, it's not difficult. If you outsource it to other companies, it can cost an absolute fortune, and SEO has changed a lot in recent weeks and months, and you will find that to get the best results, you should do it yourself. It's as simple as that.